Perdón. Let's get this going. This is a little bit different since this is on the PlayStation 5. Let's see how this goes. We're doing part two, okay? What's up, Jared? There we go. I want to make sure you guys can hear me. I want to see if you guys can hear me. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Alright, you guys can hear me. So, as you guys seen the last live stream, we
You don't have to wake up.
We beat part one. Here, slap the shit out of me.
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like a little trouble. I can imagine. They say hope made a lateral.
Isn't it gonna get out of my face?
Oh, whoa. You're not happy about it? Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
So we got back to this game. We're playing part two, guys. What's up? How's everybody doing? Send a damn email, bro. What the hell am I? Alright, this is just how it starts, guys.
Mark. They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Yeah, that was...
What are you doing here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Somewhat.
Christ, man, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
All right, sure.
Cutting the boat, the next patient is coming in our two-room spin. I need you at the front terminal.
What business? They've got glasses. Oh, this is from part one.
Page him again. We need this park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Park, finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Jesus, what's up, bro? Shit, that's going on.
Mr. Park is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yeah, sure.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than a kind of programming skill and considerable dedication to the Mercury Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Earth location for the first game after DLC.
No, not again.
Yeah. What the hell's going on here? Why does this take so long?
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
All right, Agent. Mr. Park is just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Put it in the park. And we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial equipment labeling is back online. Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished.
Podcast is a little different. Oh, shoot, let me charge my controller.
Lee, don't expect anything but honesty.
Sure, hold on.
Yeah, retrieve your laptop.
You need to exit.
Retrieve your laptop. See what this is about. Yeah. So confused.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor!
Shit.
Padre, I can see him! Mr. Whalen,
I just, yeah, I peeped that.
Consulting contract 82. Yeah. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough. Think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Oh. Damn. They're beating this nigga's ass. Yeah, what's up there, though? I forgot my headset, so right now I'm speaking to the controller. I forgot my headset. Sounds kind of weird, just because I'm talking to the controller. You just got your ass beat. Yeah, this nigga did just get his ass beat. Came in at the right time. Came in while I was getting beat. Oh shit. I know, yeah, I just saw that. Here we go again, the camera shit. Yeah. I did not miss this fucking camera at all. Fucking. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to go? Here you go, man. You open the door for me? How the fuck did I get out of here? That's my objective. Oh! Thanks, homie. You look like Matt. But, dead battery. You investigating it here? What you doing, dude? You got no battery packs for me? No? Ah, I'll let you drive. The wall drill is getting out of control in this game. Yeah, it is. Why is it so fucking buggy? Somebody was fucking smoking that shit. Not this fucker again. It's Candace, dude. Oh, what the fuck?
Come to join your therapy session.
Yeah?
Take the blade. Keep around with our friend here. Get a little red in your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special?
Damn.
There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out here before I change my mind.
Damn, nigga, what the fuck? Bro, I didn't even do shit to this nigga. He's fucking beating on me. Fuck out of here. Pussy. What's up with everybody? Getting with the mix. You got 2K yet? Yeah, I got 2K. 2K next gen, yeah, I got it. Dark as fuck. What's up with these dark ass things? Bro, do you mind? Alright, fucking battery's going off. Damn door to relax.
You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body like that. You gotta get me out of here.
Damn. This is more scary than that last. I bet it is. Oh shit. Not this damn thing again. bro. This nigga's still following me. Fuck. Ah! Just locked. Fuck me. What am I gonna do? Oof. You dick sucker. Lock it down. Now. You're a faggot for that. Oh, I fucked up. Oh god, where am I? That was Cooper Pass or Weeks, Rainsfield. You guys wanna watch, read that? You can guys can pause it. I'm not gonna read all that. Alright. Back to this creepy ass sound. I need a battery already, or you fine. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Can't jump up there. What the fuck? What about over here? Okay, no, I'm just... okay, I hate when he does that. Back here. That's not shining. It's not. There you go. It looks better there. Oh, what? It's cooking us some arms. Hopefully we still get no smoke. And of course the door's locked.
Don't look at us. I love you.
You are a fucking wizard. Jared, I don't know.
I made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper.
Unlock the handcuffs. To open the door.
There. I'm coming. Hold on.
There's always something. Yo. Oh shit. Yeah, this is like part one. Okay. That's not good. I don't know. How is he gonna find some keys right now? Oh, and there he is. Just to tell, look at this guy, he's gonna be a pain in my ass. He just helped me hit him. Fuck, he knew it! Fuck! Chris, I can't see shit. I can't see shit. And this is a dead end. What's that fucking door? I don't need the bed. Oh my god. Motherfucker's checking underneath the bed. Bro, if he checks mine, I'm dipping. Need to do better. Alright. Let's see if this. Yeah, so you really like it, Bird. Okay, all I need is some damn keys. Fuck. So far, I'm shit. So we just got an empty room here. Oh, never mind. There's gotta be something. What the fuck? Oh my god. Probably can hold that one, please. Do you mind, dude? Oh, can you move over? Is this. How's the battery? Stop following. Tech phrase on somebody's fucking bridge. Really. We got the key. That was nice. The fuck was that? I wonder what's in here. Some more dots. Somebody fuck this door up. Just never made it past the first. Oh man. No, this dude's here. How? Oh. Go, 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 go. Motherfucker, follow me. Fuck, I went the wrong way. I knew it. Oh shit! Oh my god, yeah, go, go, go. Fucking run. Run fast as shit. Door, you broke. Oh, I'm hiding here. Does anybody know where that door's at? Like, I totally forgot where the hell. How did I get to that door? the door with the handcuffs in it. Is this door? Can't see jack shit. Oh! Still's right there. Bro, I don't know where the door is. Trap his ass. Close both the doors there. Where the fuck? Where the hell is the door at? I forgot. Oh shit! God damn, that motherfucker scared me. Excuse me, that shit. Close the door, close the door, close the fucking door. Close both the doors in this bitch ass. Back up, buddy. Not like that, huh? The devil close. And this is the bathroom. I got here. How did I come in here? Is it here? Can I dump that? Come on. Dump that shit, bro. Oh my god. What's this fucking dude? Juke his ass, bro. This motherfucker really fell on my ass. This dude's shorter than getting fucked up. You're breaking all the doors. I'm not gonna be able to hide them.
I can smell you!
I believe I'm having a hard time. Okay. Wasn't it? Oh, I'm an idiot. I was literally at... I was literally at the fucking door. Batteries, they just... They die so damn quick. I'm fucking gonna slip. But those, I have to keep those charged. There you go. This is where I came from. Somebody got fucked up. Oh shit, I can jump down there. I'm not gonna go up there yet. Or should I? Fuck it. I'm not gonna go up here yet. I wanna see what's over here. Bro, just fucking jump. I don't think there's anything here anyways. Yep, that shit's open. Could have done that the whole time, why didn't you? Shit. That's right. Just made it climb like a monkey. This fucking thing again. Alright, where am I gonna go? If I miss this jump, won't I die? Oh my god. So I go from there. Okay, I think that's that. He doesn't even have shoes on. As crusty as we do. Okay. Oh, I can't get through that. Who the fuck got a mattress here? Crazy to sleep there. Too many times now.
I told you,
I can't wait for
Graham. We're almost
People are escaping over here, and I'm over here trying to fucking figure a way out. What's up, everybody? You guys will look at the battery. I should die so damn quick. Even at the wrong fucking time to die. Get this nigga out. Oh, get off me. Get off me. Maybe I should keep going. I can't see shit. Get off. This nigga still following me? Get off. I feel like the fucking music scares you more than a person actually chasing your ass. Because the music makes it seem like he's still behind you.
I dusted the fuck out of him.
Just try! What do you see? Who am I?
You know what? I'm just gonna actually do you. That's not what I meant to do, but alright. There's a damn door. Always something with this game. That's too much to read. Same with this one. Just look how creepy these fucking always look. Creepy these houses, these rooms look. Okay.
HD auto. Oh great. Putting myself in the wrong, isn't it? Okay. I'll take that. To another room. This vent. Normal. Let's see. There's a door. Thanks for being injured. Just sucks. Yeah. Of course, it's locked. There ain't shit in this room either. Just ignoring it. What the fuck? See now. This is crazy.
Come on, why you my flex?
Hey, bueno. Swear to God, this dude's behind me.
And there's more doors. So many doors. Hey! What's up? Oh, this guy again. Nah, nah, dude. Oh my god, I just trapped myself. What a butt. I just trapped myself. Walk away, pussy. Close the door real quick. Cause fuck that guy. Holy shit. Wow. Use a short wave radio in the prison. Oh. Alright. See how this goes. What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing? We'll follow this blood path real quick. But right now, I need a radio. I need to use the radio. I'm not 100% sure what that last time. What's that? How is that? Oh. You ain't got nothing? Keep going. What your naked ass doing? That's what you made, right? You didn't hear nothing, bro. Keep going. Fuck. Fuck, I know you're here. Hey, Bobby, close the door. Listen. I Funny you can fight in this game. What crack there, dude? Gas room. That was close. Yeah, it was. Oh, what the fuck? He was laughing. You good, boy? I think you need to take a shower, bro. Good game. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, this dude's still here. That battery pack. Camera, you can't see so good. Shit. Fuck the camera. Damn, that's so fucking. Bro, how do people know where the fuck they're going? Oh! What the fuck was that? What is that all about? I step on a trap? What the fuck just happened? Hear people screaming. I'm stuck in a tree. Fucking stuck in a tree again. There we go. There we go. There's someone else here. Oh, that's locked. Alright, this one's open. The little key reminds me of part one. Okay, I guess not supposed to. Are you shitting me? Still messing up my eyes. Can I turn to that? Is that a door? It's locked. Hey yo, can you open that door for me? My boy playing basketball. It's gotta be up here for a reason, right? Oh, it's so foggy, I can't see shit. Okay, what about up there? Cool. This is a poker. Nothing here I can use. So with the phone, I can't use this radio. This radio. Shortwave. Does anybody have any idea what I'm supposed to do right now? Why did I go back? Now this dude's playing ball. Shoot the ball. That is fucking garbage. Oh, I did not see that dude. Alright, I'm back. So what did I actually want? It's another dead end here. Oh, never mind. That's fucking going straight. Yeah, shoot the ball. She's fucking playing with the ball. Here we have to jump down. Oh. Dude, personal space? Jesus. Oh, my leg. Damn, that shit like my eyes. Shit. Really need to keep practicing this stuff. Hey, what the fuck? So it's like lunch break. I can't stand how fucky he is.
Nervous.
I would like to kill
him. Oh my god, here goes again with these buttons and niggas. These guys are back again. Button naked ass. Yeah. Fuck it back here. Oh my god, more doors. This dude couldn't bench that, so he died. Couldn't bench two plates or three plates. Never mind, I see why he died. He has three on one side and two on another. He's retarded. Alright. I'm still foggy in this bitch. Yeah, I see. I see them. With their foreskins. Alright. I ain't fucking with y'all right now. Who the fuck just threw a head at me? Oh shit, that nigga scored that though. Shit, TP guys. Yo, dude, you got a problem? You better back up, bro. You getting too close. I don't know you like that. Alright, you wanna play me 1-on-1? This dude's crying, he got his ass beat. What does he want? Oh, he wants to square up. What the fuck just happened? Yeah, I just got jumped. What the fuck?
Smile, smart.
You know what? Bro, I ain't even fucking shit. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm a dumbass. That's not what I meant to do. What I meant to do was close the store.
Dress your skins, you fucker.
Oh, what the fuck? He opened it. Alright, let me go up these ladder. Go up the ladders, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I see that. It's those naked guys are from part one. Controller's good, okay. somebody sounds like they're being killed. Oh! He just fucking juked his ass. Oop. Close the door real quick. Jesus. Come on, nigga. Fuck, door's locked. I did see a ladder down there. Up there. Make sure there's nothing around here. Alright, let's go.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in
this is the only normal guy I've ever seen.
Billy understood. They've always been here.
Excuse me, fuck. I don't want to see those guys running like that. They're not funny. They're gonna beat somebody with this. That's gonna be yours if you don't fucking move. There we go. Back to the shit. You got a door there and a door here. Back here. And then, here's the fucking radio. Damn.
Waylon, you couldn't just...
This guy again.
Couldn't just keep your mouth shut. Couldn't just play along.
He's dropping the fuck out of me.
Do me a favor and die here, Park.
What a dick. Choking me the fuck out. I think that door is meant for me to go. Here he comes. Fuck. This fat fuck. I remember you. Fucking hate you. And it's stuck. And I can't close the fucking door, my bad. Hey, let me close the door. It doesn't tell me how long I've been live streaming, what the fuck? It's weird. Yeah, he's big. He's big, but got no brain. Oh, he heard me. Damn, man. I'm out. That boy can't catch me. Unless I got chicken wings. You're dick. I'm over here. No, I can't. Go. Close the door on his ass. I'm out. And just like that, that's how you escape from the fat fuck. No, you stay from there, bro. There you go.
Attention, work off personnel. An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately to the administrative block
entrance.
Patients
are restricted. I hate when there's more than one door. So I like to stay in my door with that.
Get this shit going.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
It's the same dude from part one. He's the one that's always telling me to go down. Get the fuck out. you guys want to read that, you guys can pause it. Well, I'm trying to see how long. I've been live streaming. It's not too long. Yeah, that I could have. Put that in. This will be one. This is locked. Let's hit the video administration lock.
Oh god, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
Bro, I'm fucking human, bro.
Block it. Shut it in.
Fucking people freaking out. Build something? Probably not. Fuck, I thought somebody was shooting. Crazy asshole. There's literally nobody out here. This shit makes it even darker. Go to the light. Both the doors are locked.
the fuck is he doing? Is this dude jerking? Is this dude really jerking off? Oh my god.
This dude's jerking off to dead bodies. What the fuck? Oh. Some people are fucking weird. Bro, he's still going. He's still going with that little pee-pee. Right, let me get the fuck out of here. You got some homos jerking off over here. Just time to get the fuck out of here. Gotta be jerking off. Oh, I thought I would. What? Battery? How do you guys feel? What the fuck was that? How do you guys feel about part 2? This shit is kinda weird. I obviously can't go through that yet. Fuck. It's interesting. So this is basically fucking pointless. There's nothing in here.
Okay, I came from over there, so what about down here?
Pretty sure they might come from here. Oh shit, I can't see shit. Okay. Battery's fucking done. As always. There's shit in here but a dude crying. It got really quiet. Another door. And over here, it's locked. That's an okay. Alright, okay, I'm just looking around here. I'm fucking lost. Alright. There's too many damn doors. Alright, it's locked. Alright. What's my just here? Kids are not jerking off anymore. Pull the lever. Oh! Damn! Bro, go back to jerking off. Somebody just swung in my face. Fuck you. Dude, he's jerking off. Sorry, bro, why are you mad? Can I interrupt you from fucking jerking off? Yo, he's hauling ass. So am I. Oof. I might cut the live stream soon, guys. Oof. Getting interesting. I'm not that sure yet. I'm not fucking with that.
one is that? It's a wheel. So that's clear. To get in dirty ass water here. I am sticking away from it. Whatever the fuck that is. I need to go. There we go. Oh, bro, you fucking moving like you didn't see that shit jump in the water.
We gotta go. I'm stuck. Bust his ass. Pretty sure I can jump that shit. Come on. Oh my! Yeah, I had that wrong. I'll skip it. So that's more interesting. See, I know he could jump, but he was just being a fat fuck.
Yeah. I feel like one of these old ass stairs could fucking crack. No, that was loud. There's a. Really high up. Alright. Shit.
Those fucking mountains? Where the fuck am I? Bro, this shit's like a whole ass big ass castle. Okay, this is a pretty far ass jump. Oh man! Climb that shit, get up! Get your fat ass up, bro. Oh my god. You weak bitch. Fireworks and shit, that was on it. Oh, I thought that was a nigga standing up. That's so you asked one, it's all ass in it. He's tired. Don't commit suicide, guys.
Him, the man downstairs.
Fine. Bro, put some fucking proactive in your face or some shit, bro. Looking like Freddy Krueger.
Oh, halfway done, mate. Yeah, I'm...
Kill the rats! Here! Inside the walls! Kill
them! I think I'm gonna need a fucking break soon, holy fuck. I'm getting turned down. Hey, when it does that shit. Juke your ass. Fuck out of here. Alright, where the fuck do I gotta go? Alright, that looks like an exit. Piece of shit. Fuck.
He got away!
Keep going. Get the fuck out of here. Go, go. Batteries. Creepy ass music. Fuck that guy, I'm going in search. Holy shit. This looks like some paranormal activity shit. You guys gotta use protection, alright? Let's pull out game this week. Alright. Just a heads up, guys, I'm about to live stream pretty soon. We need a break. That's the dude in the whistle that has a lot of personalities. Tell me that it's open and you can't open it. Alright, anyway guys, this is where I'm gonna cut the live stream. Thank you guys for coming and watching. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. And stay tuned for part 2 of
Outlast. Thank you, guys.